We know that chronic disease affects Aboriginal people more so than any other part of our community. We need to make sure that healthcare systems do their job with the right support, the right evidence, and the right research to support their decisions. The South Australian Aboriginal Chronic Disease Consortium's fundamental job is to take evidence from science and to deliver it to practical outcomes for Aboriginal people in South Australia. My name's Alex Brown. I'm the Professor of Aboriginal Health here at South Australian Health and Medical Research Institute. We've established the Aboriginal Chronic Disease Consortium here in South Australia on the back of significant research we've done over the last 10 to 15 years, really trying to understand what drives poor outcomes for Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander people from chronic conditions. The biggest challenge is just simply the enormity of the gap between Aboriginal and non-Aboriginal people. We know that the life expectancy differential is at least 10 years. We know that particularly at young age, the chances of dying from a chronic condition is between 5 and 10 times higher, whether that be, say, heart disease or diabetes. We know that there's significant barriers to access for Aboriginal people in the systems of care that we already have, from primary care right through to tertiary services and rehabilitation after somebody has trouble with their health. The MRFF has provided resourcing for us to continue the work of the South Australian Aboriginal Chronic Disease Consortium. We have a plan in place, and there are a range of projects we're trying to deliver in translating policy into action. The MRFF has provided us with some funding to take that next step. The value of the Medical Research Future Fund is it's once in a lifetime opportunity for researchers to think more deeply about how we can take research and make a difference in systems and services moving forward. It's a great opportunity to translate research into real outcomes for the community. Medical research is really important for all Australians for a whole raft of reasons. One is we know that medical research has a return on investment that's significant. Probably $7 for every dollar that's invested in medical research is brought back to the community. But fundamentally, our interest is in how we can use medical research to make a difference in the lives of people who are experiencing profound disadvantage. We're now starting to build a workforce of Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander people engaged directly in research. We're starting to train the next generation of Aboriginal researchers, and we think the time is now to invest to make sure that those benefits are realised. If only we understood that the way in which Aboriginal people understand the world can inform a better way for all Australians, will we see the future that we all aspire to. That's our job, and that's what we're hoping to deliver with the support of the MRFF.